We're following a developing story out of downtown Little Rock, where firefighters have just put out a fire that took place at a convenience store. This is a live look at downtown deli and grocery. That's located on East 6th Street.
Now, it appears the store was closed when this fire started. You can still see the firefighters. They're making sure all the flames are out. No word on what might have caused the fire. We'll have more on this when you get up tomorrow morning on Good Day, Arkansas.